Future Take On April 12, 2018 Chouan Airplane Taking Off Over a Protest Board Again Runway Construction at a Farmland Encircled by Narita Airport Tokyo's Main International Gateway, in Chiba Prefecture. Kazuhiro Nogi, AFP Manila, planning a trip to Japan soon, make sure you add 1,000 yen, or pay 488.74 a off source day to your travel budget. Starting January 7, the Japanese government will collect a departure tax of 1,000 yen from each person leaving their country by aircraft or ship, regardless of nationality. According to a report from the Japan Times, the revenue collected from the new levy will be USD to accommodate more foreign visitors to the country, develop tourism base and improve immigration procedure. More specifically, it will be USD to set up facial recognition gates at airports, multilingual information boards and cashless payment terminals for public transport, the report added. Going to Japan, this was to save money. The Japanese government has set a goal of increasing foreign tourists to 40 million by 2020 when Tokyo hosts the Olympics and the Paralympics. Those who are leaving Japan within 24 hours of their transit entry will be exempted from the departure tax, as well as children under 2 years old. More Filipinos have been going to Japan over the past few years following the country's relaxed visa policy and discounted ticket offered by local airlines.